Hey there, my royal fans. Welcome back to the channel. You're with me, Sheldon Moon, and today's top story. Prince William warned Harry about Meghan. Kate did little to help feuding brothers, the book claims. Prince William warned his younger brother, Prince Harry, about Meghan Markle, and this caused tensions between the royal princes. Unfortunately, Kate Middleton did little to bridge the gap between the sons of the late Princess Diana. The Duke of Cambridge and the Duke of Sussex were not on the same page about Markle. In fact, according to Omid Scooby and Karen Durand, in their upcoming book Finding Freedom, the two had a falling out due to the former suit star. Scooby and Durand quoted a source close to Prince William saying he doesn't want Prince Harry to be blinded by lust after learning that he was going out with Markle. However, Prince Harry no longer felt as though he needed looking after and took his big brother's advice badly, the authors wrote, according to the Hollywood Reporter. In those last two words, this girl, Harry heard the tone of snobbishness that was anathema to his approach to the world. An excerpt from the book read. The book also covered how the rest of the members of the royal family and royal household didn't know what to make of Markle. There's just something about her I don't trust, one senior courtier told a colleague. Harry's showgirl, another said, referring to Markle. However, the book is noticeably harsher towards Kate Middleton. It suggests that the Duchess of Cambridge hardly rolled out the red carpet for Markle, even if she was among the people who could have understood the latter better. Also, Middleton tried to help Prince Harry and Prince William work on their strained relationship. However, the book claims she didn't exert too much effort to mend her husband and brother-in-law's relationship, as the gap between the two princes only got worse after the Sussexes' royal wedding. Though it was not necessarily her responsibility, Kate did little to bridge the divide. She was fiercely loyal to her husband and his family. Once Harry and Meghan were married, the gap between the brothers only widened, Scooby and Durand wrote. William and Kate's feelings seemed obvious to the Sussexes that summer and beyond. Among all the friends and family Harry and Meghan hosted at their house in Oxfordshire, between May 2018 and March 2019, the Cambridges failed to visit. Alright, so there you have it. Some more news on the feud and some more comments about the book. I can't wait to read it myself. Thank you for watching today's installment. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll catch you tomorrow with more, yeah? Goodbye for now.